Do you know in Band of Brothers, Buck Compton is shown throwing a grenade with no arc that explodes upon contact with the back of a fleeing German soldier? While hand grenades do not explode on contact, but the scene accurately depicts what actually happened. Buck Compton was an all-American pitcher before joining the army, and he threw the grenade in a straight line instead of lobbing it. And in real life, the grenade exploded just as it struck the enemy soldier's head, not his back.